So
seasons change.
we're enjoying our first snowfall for this season. So what a perfect time. We have a lot to tell you, but we're going to share with you scenes from our trip to Disneyland. Thanks for watching. Hey everybody, thanks for joining us. We have been off the radar for a little bit. Why? We got sick. Massive.
So, in our last video, several weeks ago, we mentioned that we were front-end loading a week because we were going to have a super busy week. Mm-hmm. So we got our two midweek runs done on Sunday and Monday. Good mm-hmm. for us.
Yes.
And then by the time Saturday showed up for our long run, David was sick. That was week 8 of training. So we didn't get our long run in. We did do other stuff throughout the week. Mm-hmm. We didn't get the long run in. Mm-hmm. He was sick the entire next week. Actually, by Tuesday of that week, I was sick. So week 9, we were both sick. Mm-hmm. By the end of week 9, David was mostly better. We do have the 90-day cough or the 100-day cough.
Yeah. Oh, man.
We have a friend here who calls it something like that. Mm-hmm. But you know, when you're sick and then like just enough phlegm hangs out in your lungs to just keep you coughing for like months, that's where we are right now.
Terrible.
So week 9, we were both sick, but you were mostly okay by the end of it.
Mm-hmm.
And then week 10, I was getting over it. So, and then we had to like travel, do like a real whirlwind trip to go do some medical appointments.
Oh, yeah.
12 hours away. So anyway, here we are at the end of week 10.
Feeling better,
ready to get back to it next week.
Yeah. But we promised you.
Oh, wait, back up.
Oh.
There was a bunch of snow in our intro.
Oh, yeah. It actually, yeah.
At the end of week 9, we had like 3 inches of snow.
So mid-October, we hit 3 inches of snow. Holy man, there's still snow on the ground.
There's still snow in the shady spots. But it's not snowing, but it was a neat first snow.
Yeah, it was. It was pretty neat. But we promised you a long time ago, Disneyland footage. A month ago?
It's something like that.
Disneyland footage. So what we're going to do, instead of like talking over it, instead of trying... You know what? We're just going to show you
footage.
Yeah, start to finish. Snippets of this, snippets of that, kind of in order. Just to say, we had a fantastic time and we wanted to share, you know, those things with you. Before we go to that footage, we yet again have to call out Stephanie Martin with the Vacationeer. Fantastic. Thank you, Stephanie. Yep. Seriously, everybody, it is stressful planning for a trip. Sure, you're experts at this and that, whatever, but why not let a real expert
and
take
she
care of
got us the elusive reservation at Trader Sam's.
Yes.
We have tried on our own for years to get a reservation there. Cannot do it. She got us one.
Yeah,
actually, she got us two. We ended up canceling one because it was at like, it was pretty early in the morning. Yeah. I think we were maybe doing Ogas or something also that day.
Yeah,
so
right.
it just like didn't work out, but she got us them.
Stephanie's wonderful. I mean, absolutely wonderful. A Disney-phile, an awesome person. And her services are free. I mean, come on. So take a look at the description, link to that. But here we go. We're going to cover...
Enjoy.
Yeah, Disneyland. And we will see you soon. Look, if you haven't already, please hit like, subscribe, hit the notification bell.
Listen, we're going to get back to weekly videos. We promise. We're feeling much better. We're going to start running again next week.
Yeah.
We're back on track. Actually, it was not that there's ever a great time to get sick. This was a decent time in the grand scheme of things with our training schedule to get sick because we had like kind of a prequel to our training, which was basically like get back in the swing of running.
Yeah.
And then I don't remember how many week-long program that I pilfered from Nike Run Club.
Yeah.
That starts this week.
Yeah.
So it was decent. Now we're really going to start ramping up the miles. So it's okay that this is when we got sick. We're going to be okay.
We're going to be okay.
It's good for our training.
Thank you so much. Enjoy these snippets of Disneyland. We will see. It is always an adventure with you.
Wow.